Richardson City Hall expected to remain closed for several weeks after a fire yesterday morning caused quite a bit of smoke and water damage. That fire also affected systems that control the city's phone, online payments, and other services. So those things typically available at City Hall have been temporarily relocated to the Raynoa Municipal Court Building. It's on Campbell Road. Water bill payments have been held until further notice. No word yet on what caused that fire.